as part of Philippine Army Priority Project under the Horizon 2 phase of the revised AFP Modernization Program, PA has embarked on the acquisition of a handheld mine detector. The project is known as Combat Engineering Equipment, Mini Mine Detector Acquisition Project of the Philippine Army with an approved budget of contract amounting to 18.2 million pesos and to be acquired via public bidding. The acquisition of mine detection capabilities has been in the procurement plans of the Philippine Army for some time, but was not given priority due to the numerous material in its procurement list despite having limited funds. This lack of mine detection capability was exposed during the Battle of Marawi in 2017 against ISIS-inspired terrorists, and after the conflict, unexploded ordnance and mines became a problem that delayed the rehabilitation of Marawi City. During the Marawi crisis, the Philippine Army requested for the emergency procurement of 219 units of mini mine detector, but none has been approved. Originally, the Philippine Army planned to acquire only 44 units, but the improvements in technology and availability of simpler and cheaper but equally effective mine detectors allowed the PA to increase the quantity despite the budget not changing. Based on the technical requirements, it appears that the Philippine Army's technical working group for the project has closely patterned their desired mini mine detector from Schiebel's MIMID miniature mine detector. First bid attempt was declared failed, which Max Defense Philippines believes that the reason for failure is on the post-qualification inspection part, because it took some time before a declaration was made. DND posted another bulletin for the submission of bid scheduled on December 2, 2020. It's still unclear whether the second bidding attempt ends up to be success.